Good morning. I wanted to talk about the higher self. This higher self that we have in us is something that we experience when we are calm. When you are calm and you don't have a flood of thoughts running through you, when you don't have fear, anything like that, when you are just at peace, you'll find that there's a sense of humanity in you. I challenge you to evaluate in this state of calmness when you're meditating, to figure out what that feeling is that is inside of you. And for me, I realize it's love. It's a sense of life. There's something about us that has a lot of wisdom. And this thing is found inside of us. And this higher self is there. You just have to learn to listen. And we have this ego that is loud and obnoxious and judgmental and fearful, that it's hard for us to hear the higher self nowadays. This higher self is your conscience, yeah? It's connected to who you are. And the crazy thing is, as much as you might have grown physically, that your conscience has never changed. When you do something good, you feel good. When you do something bad, you feel bad. The only way you don't feel bad if you do something bad is if you're not fully aware, or if you're playing games with yourself. So awareness is connected to consciousness, and all of this stuff will come together. So this higher self is there, and it can help you if you find a way to listen to it. So I challenge you to learn about this higher self rather than judge it, yeah? Rather than disprove it in your mind. Is this possible? Is it possible that the things that are going on in you, that you can use your internal process and experience your humanity and understand our pain and our suffering really is because we're disconnected from our humanity at times because of our ego? If we're aware of that, we can detach from our ego and we can attach to something greater, yeah? And this is you, this is inside of you. So this is a very spiritual thing, and in the Western way, spirituality is a belief. Some people believe, some people don't believe, but spirituality is really as deep as a conversation that you can have with who you come across. But the truth about spirituality is this is going on inside of us, and we need information to help sort through these things, that there is a contrast in us. We have the ego, which I'm going to say is dark, it's fear, and when we have this higher self that is light. And in these two things that are going on in us, we have to consciously choose. Sadhguru, which I encourage you to check out, says it simply: a mind that has two conflicting thoughts will forever be confused. So I encourage you to take a look at the higher self and understand what it is through different sources, and try out some meditations. Just go through a process and see if this is real. Aloha.